No, wasn't
no,
it
wasn't.
This one?
We carved this bitch.
I did not carve this.
We
climbed in and carved.
Bro,
I'm so over already.
Missing someone, without you. Missing someone.
So the week was not off to a great start in terms of the vlog. I had a fine day today, but it is now literally 1 a.m. and I'm just starting to vlog now. It's Monday night, technically Tuesday, I guess, but I'm doing this for continuity purposes. So this is the beginning of the second vlog and I'm going to bed. And yeah, that's basically all I did today. And I showered, so my hair, this is, by the way, I know you guys never see my hair freshly cleaned. So this is what it looks like, my first day washed hair. I never have first day washed hair. So it's a sight to see. Just know that it happened on Monday, but I didn't vlog, so you didn't get to see it until right now. And by tomorrow, it'll be greasy and dirty and gross. So I'll see you then. Good night.
Hey, vlog.
It's Tuesday.
Joe, we're vlogging. Get in the vlog.
It's Tuesday. I did the morning routine, the same old thing of going
Ooh,
to work
baby.
And going to the gym, and now we're at the softball
game.
Nice there.
Oh, this girl stands. She's never gonna hit the ball.
Yo.
Watching a softball game. Oh, who's got it? Nice, babe. 2 plays in a row. That's what I like to see. Still rocking the bucket hat. Still not proud of it.
Up.
Ooh. All right. Nice line drive. Nah, take one. I could do with one.
Yeah.
Alright, babe. He's gonna walk right by me. He's standing up.
Oh, there it is.
5 innings it took you to come say hi to me. Even though I hate you and it took you 5 innings to come say hi to me, I'll record your hit in case it's good. Oh, he's waving at me now. Hi, Ryan!
Lodgings.
What?
Looking for a lodge?
Oh, like a hotel.
Yes. Kenworth Inn.
Taxi.
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 Okay.
Can I give you the phone number?
No, it says it right there. It says, what hotel are you at?
All right, Fairbridge Inn.
Oh! The taxi will be a black car.
With the number 3 on it.
No.
I'll
be like anywhere else.
I got the whole thing.
I recorded the whole thing.
Now's
not the time.
We are now at Applebee's for half hours. We got stopped at the parking lot by two Chinese women who did not understand English. Never mind, speak English. I have a little bit of it on video.
Let me see your phone. Oh, it's in Chinese.
No, I said, I really wish this wasn't.
Look, I told them all they needed to know. If they want to leave, it's up to them.
So that happened. It was really.
You tell them to stay?
I said sit.
They're not listening.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to Wednesday. Is today Wednesday? Yeah, it's Wednesday. And I decided, of course, I went to work, I went to the gym. Hopefully, you guys know that by now. I decided that I wanted to spice up this vlog a little bit by showing you guys my pamper routine, like what I do to like get my self-care going. Obviously, I'm not gonna be bringing you along with me because it involves being naked, and unfortunately, I don't do that on this channel. Maybe in the future, actually, it might get more views. So today's pamper routine will involve me shaving my legs while doing a face mask. So the toner I'm gonna use is the Thayer's Witch Hazel, which you can just get this at Target. I use this pretty often, I would say. And I'll probably repurchase it. I use a lot of different toners in skincare because I'm always trying out new things. But yeah, this is just like one that I use every day because I feel like it really does clean my skin. Like, I was not wearing makeup and look how disgusting. So I really like this. And it's with witch hazel and rose water. And there's no alcohol, so all very good things. So then I'm putting on my Handmaid's Tale little thing. If you don't get the reference, sorry. Yeah, for face mask, I use the basic Aztec Secret Indian Healing Clay with apple cider vinegar. It's a great combination. It's really, like I said, not for sensitive skin. Luckily, I don't have sensitive skin, so this works pretty well. It really draws all the nasty shit out of my skin. And it's really heavy duty, it's no joke. So I really enjoy that. But I don't do this often. And then I'm going to shave my legs, like I said, while the face mask dries in the bath. And I just use the Bath & Body Works body washes because they last forever. And then after all that, I'm gonna go in the shower. And of course, I'm not gonna show any of this, but just know I will be using this Relax Champagne Charcoal Scrub that I got in my FabFitFun box. You guys actually saw that. And oh my god, it smells like candy. Oh, it's so nice. But I'm gonna get started on that night on this stuff and cue the montage. Shot, but my legs are shaved and I'm going to scrub myself and get this crap off my face using, might I add, my St. Ives Blemish Control Apricot Scrub. Okay, so this video is quickly becoming products I'm loving right now slash product, whatever, all that fun stuff. But I am gonna finish off what I do because I feel like I can't just leave you hanging now. For my face, I go in with the Ultra Repair First Aid Beauty. I mentioned this in my favorites video a couple months back now, and I'm still loving it, and I will use the entire jar. Now I literally use this every chance I get. So for my legs, I use the Johnson's Baby Lotion because this stuff is just very basic. Like, if you can use it on your baby skin, why shouldn't you be using it on yours? And it really smells like a baby's ass. And who doesn't want to smell like a baby's ass? And then this is a recent discovery, and boy, I will never go back to any other hand cream. This is the Avon Moisture Therapy Intensive Healing and Repair Hand Cream. So I use this on my hands and my feet as well. And it's just super creamy and thick. I'm gonna put this in a favorites video, so I'm gonna stop talking about it now.
I did a thing where the face mask drew out a pimple. That's what it does. It like takes that shit out of your face. And I friggin' popped it because I have no self-control and now it's super red. But I am editing this video that you guys will have already seen. Hopefully you watched it. Hopefully it's good. I'm gonna post this maybe tomorrow, maybe the next day. So that'll be Wednesday or Thursday. No, it'll be Thursday or Friday. And this will go up on Sunday. So go watch that video. And yeah, I'm just editing. My friends are coming over and we're gonna watch the new Black Mirror episodes. I didn't get to watch the Handmaid's Tale episode. So yeah, that's the plan for the night. It's also 8:38. So I'll update you in a few minutes.
How do you work this thing?
Push it. Push this thing.
Hey, you two. And let's flip the camera. Madison's pretending to sleep right now. Taylor, what do you have to say to everyone?
I'm still the biggest believer
obviously. I wear the pants. In the Believer fan page, fandom.
My thing in the back. Burp.
I can't burp on command. I'm not a man.
Burp.
Yes. Oh! That's tough.
You all know who that's for. Goodbye. You're on Madison's YouTube.
Wait,
for the first
for
time.
Me?
You're on Madison's YouTube.
Hi.
He's in the army.
I get pissed at you. I go, really shut the camera.
It hurts.
I'm just kidding. He's in the Navy.
No.
He's a Navy man, so good night. I'm proud of myself. I got a lot of vlogging done today, but I'm proud of myself for as much as I vlogged today, because literally I just go to work and then go to the gym, and then I forget to vlog after that. But I don't like to vlog that because it would be super boring every day. Same thing. I'm blabbering. Good night. Vlog. It's 7 o'clock. And I'm just picking up the camera now. I just got back from the gym. I literally spent 2 hours at the gym today, so go me. And now I'm gonna eat. So I'm done eating. This pimple is gonna kill me the rest of this vlog. So now I'm just gonna set a timer for an hour. And in that hour, I'm gonna work on a video, which again, you have already seen. It's the Christian video. I never finished editing it. It's 8 o'clock, so that'll be like 9 o'clock by the time I'm done. And then I'm gonna lay in bed and watch Handmaid's Tale, because I need to watch at least one of the episodes on my big screen with the lights off and like really enjoy it. So I haven't wanted to like watch it at work or just like in between things, because I really want to enjoy it. So yeah, that's what I'll be doing for the rest of the night, basically. Unless, I mean, I'm sure Ryan will come over, but we'll see what happens, I guess, so. Update, I had 26 minutes left, but my contacts are burning. Ooh, if you wear contacts, you know the struggle of staring at one thing for too long. And now I'm crying. But I'm struggling right now. This is like a constant struggle with me editing, is getting the video down to the lowest amount of time, so it's just what I'm struggling with. But I paused my timer because my back hurts and I need to just take a second to not stare at the screen. So yeah, this guy's here now.
He's up.
And we're watching him.
I'm here.
We got a fresh set of dick grabbers, vanilla orange, as Rob said, and we are putting out, my toes don't match yet, so don't look at them, they don't match yet. But we are setting up new furniture at Ryan's, and by we, I mean all of them, and I'm sitting and reading. Ryan's sweating. Now 10, and me and Ryan are just chilling in the new furniture. Ryan's watching some TV and I am reading. We are such an old married couple, in case any of you were wondering, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Where's my bookmark? That's what's going on right now. And then we're gonna see where the night takes us, I guess. Maui. Here comes Maui. Good morning, guys. It's Saturday. And we're going down the shore, I guess you could say. We're going to my cousin's house. She's having a surprise party for her dad. So my uncle, I guess. Right? Having a surprise party for Big Rob. He actually has a YouTube channel. I'll link it down below. It's a fishing channel. I'm so tired. She lives by the beach, so I'm gonna go down, sit on the beach for a little bit by myself, and then just go over to the surprise party. And Mom's gonna help her set up. Also, if you live near me, which I know a lot of you do, because my subscribers mostly are people I know. If you haven't already, because I know a lot of you have, these cookies. Actually, they should be at any Acme. I don't really know. There's no water in there. Sitting in the Starbucks drive thru. And yeah.
Which really put a damper on my time getting there.
Goodbye.
Living my best life by myself.
Bam! Oh, here we go, here we go. Surprise!
Happy
birthday!
Happy birthday! Did she tell you? But naturally, they're late.
Yeah, the rest of cool. Us,
but the best people are here right now.
Hold the video up this way.
Say send it.
Send it.
Tectonic plates.
Earthquake. That's how that works.
We are, it's Sunday and we're out to breakfast / lunch. Okay, I'll fill you in later. I love Hannah Montana.